Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
Okay, so we are here to have a quickie session with you, and you are in your towel.
Yeah. So just like give me 1 minute, let me wear some pants and come.
No, I think this is perfect. I mean, according to us, it's perfect.
No, but ये क्या है कि कभी कभी खुल जाता है, इसलिए it's better.
So how long have you lived here?
I've just moved in here. You can come inside.
Okay.
I won't change in front of you.
I'm a fan, so yeah, it's okay. I mean, so what's the first thing you thought when you woke up this morning?
Fuck, I'm late.
What's the best part of living in Mumbai? What's the best part of living in Mumbai?
Best part of living in Mumbai is that you get to do your shit and nobody bothers you. That's the best part.
What's on your mind right now?
If I should make tea for all of you or just myself?
I'd prefer water.
Okay. Do you want a glass?
I think this will do.
Okay.
Thank you. Can I get a tour of your rest of the house?
Yeah. It's a mansion. So this is one bathroom, which is a guest bathroom. And this is bedroom. This is not a guest bedroom, it's mine. And then there is one bathroom here. Anybody can use it. I use it because it's closer to bed.
Okay. Otherwise. What does that mean? I don't want to get there. Do you read books?
I do read books. I've just moved into this house, so I've not set up the library or whatever. So I've just set up a basic study.
Okay.
To you. So this is a place where I sit and write, and when people come to discuss stuff, so then we just sit here and we do our thing. And this is a clothes rack. It's very ugly, but I have to put it here because it's raining. So
okay, one book that positively shaped you.
That positively shook me.
Shaped you.
Shaped me.
Yeah.
Okay. Fountainhead. I read it when I was 16, actually.
Okay.
So I don't know if it's positively shaped me or it's screwed up my life, but yeah.
If you had an autobiography, what would the title be?
Autobiography, what would the title be? Dig deeper.
Okay, can you do an impression of an animal for me?
I can do Donald Duck.
That's cute. Mimic any famous actor.
Mimic? I'm horrible at mimicking. I'm quite bad. People say I look like Randeep Hooda. That really pisses me off. So yeah, even
like
sometimes
Randeep
when
Hooda.
I do, no, even I like him. He's a fantastic actor. He's a very good looking man. So actually I feel bad for him.
I like the horses though. I mean, I like, yeah.
I mean, I haven't hung out with the horses, but yeah, I'm sure they're nice. So yeah.
Okay. What's the best part about performing on stage?
And I got to understand it over the years that it's not just the reaction that comes from the audience. I feel it's one energy, the actors and the audience, you know, so you sense it. You sense it when they're with you, when they're not with you, when they feel what you're feeling. That's the best part.
Web, screen or stage? What do you prefer?
Right now, screen.
What's your favorite sport?
Cricket.
What's the strangest thing you've done to prepare for a role?
Strangest thing I've done. I was preparing for a play in which I was supposed to play someone with a slight mental disability. So I started behaving a certain way for almost 3 months, and it kind of threw off my parents a little bit, and my friends a little bit, and there came a point when even I was a little shaken up. Because I thought, what if I can't get out of this? But yeah, you get out of this.
So method acting is your forte?
I wouldn't say method acting. Because I had never. You generally, how you prepare for a role is you see people, you observe things.
Mm-hmm.
As an actor, you're supposed to do that. And I had no reference for this, so I met up a couple of people who had slight mental disability, and I found them very fascinating. I found the way they think very fascinating. So then I started doing that to myself. And I started thinking like them, and started behaving like them, and I tried to have those complexes in my head. So that kind of screwed me up a little bit.
What's your favorite movie of all time?
Eternal Sunshine of a Spotless Mind.
What's your favorite web series?
Permanent Roommates.
Are you still promoting it?
I'm not promoting. It's genuinely my favorite series, and not because I'm in it, because I just love the writing of it and I love the energy of it.
Favorite TV series?
Favorite TV series, House of Cards.
If you could cast yourself in any TV series, which one would it be?
House of Cards.
Do you watch
Game
of
Kevin Spacey.
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
I do watch Game of Thrones.
Which character do you think is suitable for you to play of God?
I would have said Jon Snow, but I don't look like Jon Snow, so what else? Actually, yeah, Jon Snow. I really like Jon Snow.
Permanent Roommates, Pitcher or Tripling, which one do you like?
Right now I would say Tripling. Am I allowed to smoke in this interview?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, right now I would say Tripling, because I put in a lot of time and energy into Tripling. And it's been received very, very well. I'm scared to talk about it because I'm a little superstitious. I think if I will praise myself, then I'll look at it.
Atheist or a believer?
I'm spiritual. I do. If I put it in a day, I'll do it. But I don't do puja. I don't like bhajan. So I just like have a chat with God.
If given a chance to play a character from TVF Pictures, which one would you play? From the Gang of Four.
I would play Jeetu's character. I really like Jeetu as an actor. I think he's a gifted actor. And we have to work hard, and he's just been gifted with these things. No, but he also works hard. So yeah, I'd love to play Jeetu's character.
What's the idea of success for you?
The idea of success for me is to, right now, is to win an award. I've never won an award, like never. Like not even in school. जैसे वो घर पे जाते हैं ना सबके घर पे वो
प्लेट
लोटा कप वगैरह सब रखा होता है मेरे घर पे कुछ नहीं है क्योंकि मैंने कभी कोई अवार्ड नहीं लिया सो आई जस्ट वांट टू विन इट टू सी एंड टू नो हाउ इट फील्स दिस इज दैट
हाउ वर यू एज अ स्टूडेंट पढ़ाई वढ़ाई करते थे या मस्ती
आई वाज विल यू हैव टी
या इफ यू आर मेकिंग सम
आई वाज नॉट अ वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट मैं आठवीं में फेल हुआ फिर आठवीं में ग्रेस से पास हुआ फिर नौवीं में फिर फेल हुआ फिर दसवीं में मेरे ट्यूशन टीचर ने बोला कि इसको ना प्राइवेट दिलवा दो क्योंकि ऐसे बहुत साल लग जाएंगे तो आफ्टर ट्वेल्थ आई हैड एक्चुअली क्विट स्टडीज एंड आई वाज वर्किंग इन अ एडिटिंग स्टूडियो आई टू बी एन ऑनलाइन एडिटर आई टू एडिट प्रोमोज एंड काउंटडाउन शोज एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग थिएटर और सडनली मुझे लगा कि ग्रेजुएशन कर लेनी चाहिए आई वॉन्टेड टू एक्सपीरियंस द होल कॉलेज वाइब्स सो तो मैं गया आई वॉज अर्निंग दैट टाइम 16 or 17, I've been earning since then. मैं क्या खुद ही फीस भर दी कॉलेज की और फिर मैं रोज सुबह कॉलेज जाता था मैंने अभी मैंने पैसे दिया पढ़ाओ मुझे अब बताओ क्या है सब
Where are you originally from?
I am originally from Jodhpur, but I came to Mumbai when I was 4 years old. So I've been here.
मुंबई की भागदौड़ या जोधपुर की ethnicity?
मुंबई any day. I'm just so used to this space. When I go to another city, I keep feeling like Why do I have so much time? I don't know what to do with this time because I'm just like, I've done everything and I'm just sitting and I have time. So,
which is your favorite spot of Mumbai?
Favorite spot of Mumbai would be Queen's Necklace.
Do you like holidays?
I love holidays.
When was the last time you went for a holiday?
I've actually never done a, no, I have, but not like really, really done a holiday. My holidays are always work holidays, so when I go to shoot for a film or anything, so then I tend to extend my stay by a few days and I stay in that place.
What's the idea for a best holiday? Road trip include mat karna.
But it is my idea of a best holiday. So I've taken road trips. I ride a bike. So I'm a bit into that. So I've traveled to quite a series. My idea of a holiday is riding a Harley Davidson on the French Riviera. I want to do that.
Wow. Okay, so I just saw the second episode of Tripling and I just loved the way you were drunk dancing with that girl who was not at all hot. So I want you to do that drunk dancing for me one step, please.
I'm such a horrible dancer. I actually got drunk because I don't like dancing. And so you'll have to feed me some alcohol for me to be able to dance, because my idol in dancing is Govinda. My
eighth step.
Formal training in dance has been with Govinda. So it's very dirty dancing. It's always been like that.
Are you a music person?
I am.
What's your favorite song of all time?
This is a trick question because I can't have a favorite song because so much. Dil Se, the title track, all time favorite.
Okay, dedicate a song for me by singing it.
By singing it?
Hanji.
Oh my god.
इतना मुश्किल है मेरे लिए गाना डेडिकेट करना, मतलब
नहीं नहीं गाना डेडिकेट करना मुश्किल नहीं, गाना मुश्किल है.
कोई बात नहीं, मैं थोड़ा साथ दे दूंगी.
ओके, वो उनका हेमंत कुमार जी गाना है ना, ये नयन डरे डरे, क्योंकि मैं वो गाना गाता हूँ पार्टी में ड्रंक होगी, क्योंकि वो मैंने याद कर लिया, मुझे याद नहीं रहता. सो अनसिंग इट. ये नयन डरे डरे, ये जाम भरे भरे, जरा पीने दो, कल की किसी को खबर, एक रात होके निडर. बस
थैंक यू. इंस्टाग्राम और स्नैपचैट, व्हाट डू यू प्रेफर?
आई डोंट हैव स्नैपचैट, सो इंस्टा मुझे समझ नहीं आता है ज़्यादा. ऐप इंस्टाग्राम भी वो मेरे मैनेजर है वगैरह, उन्होंने बोला करो फोटो खींचो डालो इस पर कुछ करो.
तो मैंने टीवीएफ प्ले का ऐप है.
हाँ वो है.
वो मैंडेटरी है.
वो मैंडेटरी है.
टिंडर और फेसबुक, विच इज द बेस्ट प्लेस टू गेट अ गर्ल?
आई डोंट नो, आई हैवंट ट्राइड टिंडर येट.
यू शुड ट्राई.
नॉर हैव आई फाउंड अ गर्ल ऑन फेसबुक, बट फेसबुक बिकॉज आई एम यूज्ड टू इट. टिंडर आई विल गेट स्क्रूड.
व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट पॉर्न साइट?
These days, YouPorn is very convenient.
How many times in a week do you go for a run? I mean, a proper run.
Like a run?
run.
At least once a week.
Okay. It's morning. What did you have for breakfast? Or you haven't had breakfast?
I haven't had breakfast. I will have, but I won't have it on in front of the camera because I don't eat very well. I can't do the churi kata thing. हाथ से खाता हूँ तो बहुत भद्दा लगता
हूँ. आई नो यू कुक, टेल मी अ रेसिपी क्विक.
टेल यू रेसिपी. आई ओके, ओह क्रीमो वेजीज, बिकॉज दैट्स द इजीएस्ट थिंग टू मेक. यू पुट थोड़ा मैदा, दूध, पुट सम क्रीम, यू पुट वेजिटेबल्स, एड हर्ब्स. हर्ब्स इज लाइक अ हर्ब्स एक रामबाण है, उसे सब चीज़ एग्जॉटिक लगती है. तो ऐसे हर्ब्स डाल दो, नमक डाल दो, यू हैव क्रीमो वेजीज.
वेरी गुड. अभी जब ये एपिसोड आएगा बाहर, सब लड़कियां ये बनाएंगी, जितनी भी फैन है. ओके, व्हेन वाज द लास्ट टाइम यू हैड एन अपसेट स्टमक? ओके चल, आई एम जस्ट किडिंग ऑन दैट.
नॉट इन अ रीसेंट व्हाइल, बट आई होप आई डोंट गेट वन सून.
ओके, हाउ इज सुमित एज अ ब्रदर?
आई होप चिल्ड आउट. माय सिस्टर इज एक्चुअली फ्लाइंग ऑफ टू लंदन फॉर 2 months टुडे. शी इज ऑफ ऑन अ हॉलिडे. She does the fancy stuff.
I saw her wedding picture. She looked really pretty.
Yeah. So yeah, I let her be. I generally always let her be. I just call her on and off whenever I'm free, and then.
How is Sumit as an actor?
I would like to say less complicated. I don't like complicating acting. I don't like to talk much about acting. I hate it. Because acting, as my guru told me, I've trained under Nadira Zahir Babar. She is my teacher. और उन्होंने मुझे एक बड़ा सही बताया, मतलब एक्टिंग जो है ना बेटा, करत की विद्या है. ये करो, इस पर बातें मत करो, जस्ट डू इट. आइदर यू विल बी गुड एट इट और यू विल बी बैड एट इट. इफ यू बैड देन यू डू समथिंग एल्स एंड यू ट्राई समथिंग एल्स.
ओके, सुमित एज अ राइटर, बिकॉज ट्रिपलिंग आई लाइक द होल स्टोरी एंड कॉन्सेप्ट. मोर देन चंदन, आई लाइक यू एज अ राइटर इन ट्रिपलिंग. So how is Sumit as a writer?
So Tripling, I've written it with Akash Khurana. He's a very dear friend and a very senior writer. Sumit as a writer is, I don't look like a writer because I'm not sitting on the laptop and writing all the time. Mm-hmm. Generally what happens is I'm always thinking about it all the time. तो वो लिखाई जो है वो हफ्ता भर 10 दिन चलती है दिमाग में और फिर एक दिन बैठ के मैं लैपटॉप पे उल्टी कर देता हूँ ये है क्योंकि तब तक मेरे दिमाग में सब सॉर्ट हो चुका होता है कि ये करना है.
How do you prefer your Saturday night?
Because I have no concept of Saturday or Sunday क्योंकि हमारा कोई होता है जॉब तो करते नहीं हम वेले होते हैं जब मन होता है तब सैटरडे नाइट हो जाता है. इनफैक्ट सैटरडे नाइट को मैं बाहर जाता नहीं क्योंकि बहुत भीड़ होती है. वेडनेसडे या ट्यूसडे नाइट.
What are you doing tonight? I mean, I just thought of taking you out for a drink.
I have a workshop in the evening and post that, yeah, a sketch. Let's
hang. How can you call yourself Vela then?
No, Vela as in there is no fixed schedule. We don't have a schedule. इतने बजे उठना है, इतने बजे खाना है, इतने बजे वो करना है. That's the best part about being an actor. You do your own shit.
How do you like yourself? Clean shaved or hairy? I mean, with a beard. That's what I mean.
I don't like shaving every day. I only shave when I get paid. Otherwise, I don't shave.
Okay. If क्योंकि साज भी कभी भाव थी is to be remade. Which character do you think एकता कपूर will offer you? So, कौन सा character?
एकता कपूर will offer me.
Yes.
I don't think she'll offer me any part. I don't think she likes me. I don't think I'm that good looking. You look at her TV shows and everybody is so good looking that
you
it's
think you're not good looking. Ask guys, ask the girls, ask our friends.
No, but I'm not like in the, you know, like the television standard good looking. You know, they have big muscles and they're all chiseled and खाते नहीं हैं पता नहीं क्या करते हैं वो कैसे दिखते हैं.
मतलब मेरे दोस्त हैं मेरी लड़कियाँ दोस्त हैं जो permanent roommates देखती थी और जैसे-जैसे मिकेश आता है वो लैपटॉप पे स्क्रीनशॉट ले लेती हैं.
अरे
I have friends who have your wallpapers also. So yeah, you can't say that you don't look good.
I don't know यार. I think वो मुझे बाप का कैरेक्टर मिलेगा उसमें.
Okay, what's the last thing you purchased? It can be anything.
I purchased a pair of running shoes. I have a bit of a shoe fetish. So I
saw that outside.
Yeah, so I have a thing for shoes.
Okay. Run to your room, get me the best boxer from my wardrobe.
Run to my room and get the best boxer. I'll put sugar later. That's the best one.
Superman.
Because it's long also. Otherwise I feel damn embarrassed. बहुत ज़्यादा छोटे कपड़े नहीं पहन सकता.
One word that you took the most time to learn to pronounce.
Udharanarth.
Kya?
Udharanarth.
Okay, I think I'm going to learn it today. Okay. Udhar?
Udharanarth.
We'll do it some other time.
Okay.
Condom or without condom? How do you like your TV ads?
With condom.
It speaks a lot.
With condom, I don't have a problem. I mean, it's a good thing. It's safe. It covers your ass, so or covers.
I got that. Yeah. How many girlfriends you had? Any famous ones that we should know of?
Famous girlfriend?
Or yeah.
I don't think I've had famous girlfriends yet. I have not had girlfriends, to be very honest. I can actually count the number of girls that I've dated, maybe 3 or 4. मैं मतलब मैं एक्चुअली मेरे हाथ में एक अदृश्य माला लेकर घूमता हूँ लेकिन मिलते मैं फॉरेन पहना देना चाहता हूँ तो इसलिए आई डोंट.
ओके आई थॉट यू जस्ट टेलिंग इट टू मी. कैन आई हैव द टी?
या प्लीज.
थैंक यू. ओके चंदन मुकेश और सुमित विच वन डू यू थिंक इज अ परफेक्ट लवर बॉय?
परफेक्ट लवर बॉय?
यस
सुमित.
Okay, how do you do it yaar? Matlab, what's the secret of looking so cute on the screen? And yeah, I mean, even right now,
yeah.
I am blushing because you're smiling.
No, yaar, there's no secret. I just, see, we're in the business of lying. We tell stories and they're lies. So, but when we lie, we should lie with such conviction that we should feel it's true. Even I should feel that. Is this true? So when you speak the truth,
on screen, because the camera catches everything, then people like you.
So ye pura interview kya tha, sach tha ya jhoot?
Truth. I don't lie on camera.
Okay, who was the last person you hugged? You can probably hug me. I mean, I don't mind. I'll be the last person you hugged.
Yeah, last person I hugged was you. You came in and I hugged you.